YouTube. So, today's a box opening video. I'm so happy. I'm so happy I got this break. Alright, so I ordered Little Bear's Cafe off of Closet Child. And oh my god, I just love this print. As you guys know, I own the replica. I got it from Dream of Lolita, but it's not great quality because it's a replica. So I kind of have like the replicas as a placeholder for when I actually find the original. And I just happened to be on Closet Trial the other day, like when I was filming that other video, and I saw it and I decided to get it. And yeah, I don't know why these things are so sticky. Seriously, what's up with this? It doesn't want to come off. So, anyway, enjoy my funny little antics and whatnot, I guess. But I'm going to talk about print some more. So, when I was on Closet Child, I saw it. It looked like it had just gotten up online, too. So, first I asked my boyfriend because, okay, I have a thing where I can't allow myself to have the same print, like, twice in my closet. So, I make sure he knows if I want to get it, the same print, so that we can get rid of my other one. Otherwise, I'd completely go overboard and buy every colorway of everything. So I am now selling my replica, but it's probably gonna be sold to his brother because he's getting into Lolita. And yeah. So opening the box when you first get something is the best feeling in the world because it's like you know it's in there and then you see it and then you're just like, oh my god, it's there, it's real, I can physically touch it. You know? And so, there's Little Bear's Cafe. I got it in pink. I originally had the replica in the brown and pink colorway, but the pink one's just too cute. So, here we go. I'm taking it out of the box. I like how cubicle it is. And there you can see it in the packaging. It's just so pretty. Oh man, angelic pretty does not fail. Like, when I was first getting into Lolita, I kind of had that thing where I was like, oh, well, it's so expensive, it's probably not worth it. No, it's really worth it, you guys. If you're a beginner Lolita and you haven't got anything that's brand and you're interested in getting the replica, I would suggest not getting a replica because you're... Dream dress is probably gonna end up on sale somewhere, and it usually happens like once for a reasonable price. So yeah, yeah, the texture of the dress is really, really nice. It's, I don't know, just interesting. I'll show you guys later in the video. And so I'm gonna tie the little bow. I don't know why it came untied. So another thing, I completely contradicted myself in my last video about don't get something that's like labeled a 2 or 1 on Closet Child. This was a 2, it's just only slightly damaged. You'll see later. But there's the full thing taken out of the box and wrapping. Just so nice. And there's really pretty lace down the side. And ribbon. There's the bonus. There's so many different types of lace on this thing. Like, I can't handle it. And very nice and textured. And it's soft, too. It's definitely a winter dress, so. Nice little pearls. And yeah. So I'm going to turn it around. And in the back. detachable waist ties and cute little ribbon. But there's like this really weird thing they put here. It's like cheap lace or something. I don't know. It's like stuff you get at like Walmart. I was slightly disappointed with that. But the ribbon is really, really nice for the corset. And I like how they do the waist ties. Like, I don't know, the little pom-poms. Too cute. I'm so weird. Okay, so yeah, there's that. And I found the defect. The button's coming off, so they had to safety pin it. But they gave you the button, so I'll just have to sew it back on. It's fine. I'm pretty good with sewing. And no print on the back. There's some, like, lint and stuff on the pom-poms, but that's fine. It's cute. You can see little bears and stuff. And by the way, it has a built-in petty, which I totally didn't know about. I didn't know that when I got it. But this makes me really happy, because this means I only have to wear one petticoat, not two, because there's kind of a built-in one that adds reinforcement. And of course, there is a lining inside. And there I am feeling the texture again. Really happy about that built-in petty. Which I like pretty doesn't do it on all their dresses, but it really helps. And yucky dirt thing. But the built-in petty really helps for heavy dresses. And more little pom-poms. I'm gonna have to wait till it gets cold again to wear it. Sad. I tried it on and I posted pictures on Tumblr and whatnot. Invisible zipper. But it's a little bit too heavy to wear in spring. The label. I know I'm totally jumping around with this narration. I'm so sorry. There's some cute little lining. I love that lining. Little polka dots. It goes around the sleeves and on the front of the bonnet. And zipping it back up. And of course, long haired girl problem. Long haired people problem, really. Just something that happens whenever you get like a new dress, you just have to like stare at it for 20 minutes before it registers that it's yours. Also, side note, I totally realized there's a little bear inside the little cage in the front, so it looks like he's trapped. So the little bear come out. And distracted by lace. Distracted by all the lace. Now I'm going to compare this one to the replica I have, so you guys can see the difference. So here's me holding it up. It's so cute. It's actually a really good length too. If you're around 5'2", it goes right about to your knees. It's so, so pretty. Alright, so here's a close-up. So you can see the little caged bear on the front, and the little satin for the waist, and the bow, and the little pearls, and more importantly, the print. Little donuts! I had no idea there were donuts on this print. It makes me feel really stupid. And there's a little squirrel. It's like, the squirrel's here for the cafe party. And little donuts, and some coffee. More bears. I'm totally the little bear with the donuts. That one is me. I don't know, I just really like that one bear. It looks like it's having so much fun eating that donut. And it has like three more. No body shaming for that little bear. It doesn't care. You can take your gender roles and put it somewhere else. Little bear with the coffee. And the squirrel's helping the other one make the decorations. And look at that, so cute! Ah! That's just too cute. the little pom-poms again. They are very, very, very soft. So soft. And you can see some of the texture here on the fabric itself. It's very nice. Here's the back. You can see some of the lining. And I don't know what's up with that part right there. Like, on the back, it goes up to there. I don't know why they couldn't bring it down further. So, flaw number one. And also this weird, cheap thing on the back of the bonnet. There's the zipper. I like it. It's very nicely hidden. And then you can see the safety pin issue with the button. It's still kind of sewed on right now. I'll just have to sew it more on, I guess. The other waist tie is perfectly fine. And then those waist ties. So let's see closer. A little berry in the cookie dough honey thing. One with the coffee. Little decoration friends. And donut me. And then here's the other side. See a coffee little bear. Squirrel and bear decorating. And I just realized, are those little white things coming off of the frosting? Messy little bears. They'll have to clean up later. So, yeah, here's the back. The print just goes all around the dress. Which usually I don't like those types, but like types of dresses like that. But whatever. It's cute. Here's the inside with the built-in patty. It's tulle, which isn't incredibly great, but for built-in patty, it's fine. It's just on the bottom part of the skirt. And there's the texture. It looks like it wouldn't be soft, but this is literally the softest fabric I've ever felt. And here's the disgusting little replica. You can already really see the difference with it. Like, the sleeves are icky, the fabric looks icky, the lace looks icky, the satin looks icky, the waist ties look icky, the shearing looks icky. It's just bad. The print is so cute. Alright, so here's a close-up. So you can see the sleeves are wrong. There's little crisscrossy things. The lace is so completely off. The ribbon is poopy. In color and in quality. There's a zipper. There's the fabric. It has absolutely no texture, but it's the hardest thing in the world. That satin there, I don't know, that part is actually kind of cute on the dress, like they did that right, but besides that and the print, it's kind of poo. And donut bear doesn't look half as cute as it actually is. And then the print's cut off at the bottom and the pom-poms aren't sized right. They're like a bajillion times tinier. And that one's head's cut off. It's heads off. So yeah, and here's the back, and here's more of that icky little satin ribbon and the shearing. And the shearing is really good. So I would say if you can't fit into one of them, I would probably suggest getting the JSK, not the OP. And the buttons on this are not cute. And the waist ties, it's like you see nothing. You see nothing. There's nothing on this. Where's Donut Bear? Where's Friendship makes stuff? Like, there's nothing. And they're kind of cut off here. They're losing their bodies. They're losing them. And the pom-poms. The pom-poms. Their heads are off! I don't know what to say besides their heads are off. But anyway, yeah. Their heads are off. And it's just no good. There's nothing more to say. You can see the difference. You can see my face. No. It's just, no. Get actual print. Anyway, so that's the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed my really odd, weird commentary. And yeah, here's my cute outfit. And see you guys later. Bye!